It is official this morning. Georgia Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene is out of the Freedom Caucus. The Republican Congresswoman represents Georgia's 14th district in the northwest part of our state. Greene is now the first lawmaker to be removed from the Freedom Caucus. The group took the vote after Taylor Greene used profanities on the floor toward a fellow Congresswoman, Lauren Boebert of Colorado.